just fool with me. Hold on.
I love Chris Rich.
Look, I was dreaming of mills like me. Bitches love the way I talk in the beat. Look, snacks in the field, no cleats. Throwing bullets like I play for the Chiefs. Look, throwing bullets like my homies. Fuck all the snakes, but I'll rock the Kobe. Look, shoot with the left as you know me. I shoot with the left as you know me. I was dreaming of mills like me. Bitches love the way I talk in the beat. Look, snacks in the field, no cleats. Throwing bullets like I play for the Chiefs. Look, throwing bullets like my homies. Fuck all the snakes, but I'll rock the Kobe. Look, shoot with the left as you know me. I shoot with the left as you know me. Look, shoot like Melo, no hezzy.
Alright, what's good YouTube? It's your boy Ghost, and I'm back with another YouTube video. And today, I got a short, simple video for y'all boys, probably like a 1-2 minute video. It's real simple, I'm just showing you how to change the unit measurement system on your mod player. So it's real simple, all you gotta do is just go to the main menu, simple as that. Then I want you to go to features. Next thing I want y'all to do, I want y'all to go to settings, above coach settings, and right beside CPU settings, sliders. So go to settings, and then next, what I want you to do, I want you to scroll all the way down to unit of measurements, and you got to change from liberal units. That's what you got to do, and as simple as that. So you know what I mean? I'm just finna show y'all the difference, y'all boys. And that is it right here. So as you can see, it has changed from inches to millimeters. So you see, it gets your height lower than what it be like. You could be like the lowest possible on 6'1" or the highest possible on 6'1" or whatever inch height you want to be. So I mean, yeah, man, that's it for the video. Like and subscribe if the tutorial helped y'all out. Comment for anything else I need. See y'all next video.